Grog versus Raisin. Immediately it looks like Raisin is down to stop. Grog is very good pace, very good push to deal with.
Can I get Tarkus? And so Roar only moves. Set over there. I can go next.
Immediately reads that puppy. Don't know if he's been going through that for this entire game, or if that's just from knowing how Raisin plays. That was very good read. It's gonna be an up tilt. Right, he waits for a reaction so he can cover the landing. The guard person is fine, that's nice. This is a square, so he's able to. Unfortunately, he's only been able to get in there the first nair, and he says either Grog's falling out or he's just not in position for a follow up. Which is not nice off in front of him. Even though it was nair, but it's still. Needs to get quicker. A bit less canopy.
Saying that both of these characters are dumb, but Peach is the best in the game. And that is the synopsis of the set. That's all that's gonna happen.
That was part of Luke Hardy made of his opinion. He's just straight up that he's supposed to play nice. Also, there's no one manning the set. No, because that was in the previous set. Fox is dumb. Oh, yeah, he's so good. Man, that's tough. I'll just convincing figuring out.